American Jack, Chinese Jack, junk.
Hello!
So, today, it's a beautiful day. We empty the tanks. In it goes, out it goes. One thing they say, the fanciest house, the toilets all smells the same. Crazy. So, in this stage production, we take off the wheel because the Corvair is a junk. Doesn't work, no brakes. Junk, hello! Crazy. Nice caps. Junk. Uh-oh, cracked. Junk. No brakes. Loose. The doctor fixed the brakes 2 years ago before he goes to Connecticut. New bushings. New. Stinking new shocks. Not too rusty. New bolts. Spring. Oh yeah, the brakes. So what do you think? We take off the brakes and we find the problem? No brakes. Uh-oh. Oh shit. Pads. Shoes. We don't need no stinking shoes. I guess it's the reason why they use the riveted ones. Junk. Hey! Diesel! Power joke. 6.9, maybe 7.3? Chevrolet? Oh, you go check it out. Check. Ford? We're at the car show. Very good. Very good. Not too rusted. So, this one, it rusted. Junk. Camper. Wheel bolts? They don't need no stinking wheel bolts.
Sorry.
So.
Guys, okay?
Junk. How's the doggies? Sleeping. Good boy. The good girl. So, that's the story. We have to fix junk brakes, broken brakes. The doctor got the problem. The jack's not so good either. It's a bad day. Very good. Hello, goodbye.